All right, welcome back to another video, everybody. Today, we're gonna be walking you guys through our Florida trip, but it was a bit crazy.
Let go, life does get tough. No need to stress, hold you back too much.
I don't even know where to start, to be honest.
Let's just start at when we got there. After about 18 hours of driving, we could not check into our hotel that we had planned out and booked for the whole week. Cut to some footage from that.
So we arrived at the hotel and find out that you have to be 21 to stay here. And we have a whole week booked out.
We got a little bit lucky, and my family member had a place for us to stay for the week.
Well, sort of.
All right, guys, so the hotel didn't work out, as you guys know. So now Nehemiah's uncle and Juice's uncle clutched up. He let us stay at his place for the week, which, as you can see, we were right on
Panama Beach.
So while being in Florida, we had to go watch the sunset, but on the way, we did have to do our annual messing with people.
Guys, for clarification,
he looked at me.
Trace is talking to the dog.
Look, he's barking.
Oh, shit, she looked at me. She just saw me bark at her dog.
Pussy.
He's going to a pussy.
I can do better.
Move away. Go. This guy right here has been blowing us. Are you deaf? Deaf?
You serious? You're not really together?
I'm serious. I don't want this guy filming me or else I will call the police.
Yeah, don't film any of our customers. I'll have to ask you to leave.
Yeah. You hear him? Is he deaf?
I'll just call security right now.
Hello?
Get out of here now.
You can leave too.
Yeah.
You need something?
He's still following us. You want to start running?
Yeah.
We can't get to do this right now. So we were playing a little bit of Pokemon Go while we were in Florida at a park, and we noticed someone took over our gym. Yeah. And that's not gonna slide with us. We had to let them know. Roll the clip.
Are you taking our Pokemon gym from us?
What?
Are you taking our Pokemon gym? Pokemon Go? Are you taking our gym from us?
No.
Oh, this isn't you battling our gym?
No.
Oh, we're just curious.
Oh, no.
Okay, yeah, all right, have a good day. Ma'am, are you taking over our Pokemon gym?
Say that again?
Are you the one taking over our Pokemon gym?
Am I doing what?
Are you taking over our Pokemon gym?
I don't know.
Oh, do you not play Pokemon Go?
Fucking with
you,
Mo. Just go
ahead and
leave
me alone. I was gonna say,
I didn't know, because it's getting taken over right now. I wasn't for sure if you guys are not. Sorry.
So while in Panama City, we knew that we were not gonna go back to some of those Walmarts there, so we decided to go mess with one of the Walmarts. Roll the clip.
Mac, weird.
Can I get your number? If you need anything later or anything.
What the fuck's wrong with you?
Yeah, there's never been an age limit here in Walmart, and you're telling me I have to leave the store?
You tell him. I'm sick and tired of this manager. Yeah, send somebody up here now.
You guys pulling a gag on me or something?
No. Are you gagging?
He's making you gag or something?
Is he making you gag? Is that what? Is that? Oh, I thought that's what gagging.
That actually was our last video, so if you've not watched that yet, go check it out. And this is where the trip took a little bit of a turn. We get rudely interrupted by our sleep, and my family member was not very happy about our YouTube. He ended up kicking us out and sending us on the road, and our trip continued.
So on no sleep at 7:30 in the morning, I had to pull my laptop out and try to find a last second hotel. The closest one I could find was 2 hours away in Navarre.
We ended up staying there for 2 days, and then on the second day, we woke up at 5 a.m. And this is where the trip gets a lot better. We took a 9-hour drive over to meet our friend Edwin, which is the footage you guys are gonna see next. And if you guys don't know Edwin, here's some clips of him.
The return.
Dr. Genius, baby.
That's my mind is speeding by, I'm holding on. Asking God to help him, are you hearing me? Girl is telling me she don't know what she want. Lot of demons creeping up, they're living underneath. Gotta take a minute, y'all travel far. Feeling something, no, I can't ignore my instincts. Back just where I started.
So after 9 hours, we arrived at this Red Bull event.
While we were there, Edwin introduced us to a guy named Scummy, and he might be one of the most interesting people I have ever met. Roll some clips of him here.
Don't think I'm not sorry. Hear me now.
I'm ready for. Can't stop this war in me. Can't stop this war in me. Me. Hear me now. Hey, this time I'm ready for.
So while we were in Florida at that Pit Viper event, it felt exactly like Indiana. It honestly felt like Edwin drove to Indiana to meet us. Thanks, Edwin.
Thank you, dude. Thank you.
Channel.
The crew.
The crew?
Yes, sir.
This is the crew, dude.
Whoa. I'll do it. Why don't you do it?
Do it.
I want to film this too, actually. That'd be funny, huh? Yeah.
Will you do something cool?
I don't know how to do anything cool on a bike, but I can ride it and eat shit.
Right there.
Hold on.
There
you go.
All right,
how do I do it?
All right, look, so this is your gas right here. All you gotta do, you're in second, you're chilling. Dude, okay. Do not forget, this is the brake.
Excuse me, ma'am, I'm not very experienced.
Okay.
Oh, no. Watch me, really.
Shit. Oh, not the phone, dude. How you feeling about the bike?
Feeling good, man. I'm gonna pop wheelie right here.
That's it. Yeah. Alright, who's next?
Pussy.
They're right fucking. They're pussies, dude.
They're pussies.
Who's next? Hold up, here you go. Let's coin.
Give me heads.
Your heads? Yeah. Alright, here we go. Ready?
Oh, I wanna see Chase do it.
It's heads, dude.
Oh, that's actually bullshit.
I'm not going first.
Yeah, Trace. Yes, dude.
I'll do it.
Bro. Oh, bro. Hey, yo. Dude, he has a fucking injury already, dude. Trace. Hey, man, you watch that knee, bro. All right?
How do you even make this go?
Look, you get on it.
Okay, Chase. It doesn't go back automatically.
Dude,
oh, so, I'm dead. I'm going to.
No. It doesn't go back automatically, so make sure like you put
what
it
do you
back.
Mean? Oh, shit. No, I'm dead. No, I'm going to die. I'm gonna die.
Oh, he's zooming.
No.
Just gun it, dude.
Oh, shit.
Get out of here.
Oh, no.
Where's he going?
It's not as bad as
me. You're chilling, dude.
Just be careful. His turns are bad.
Oh no, I'm gonna die.
Wait.
Oh, the turning is way harder.
Oh, he's got, okay. All right. Oh, he's shooting the gap. He's shooting the gap. Oh!
Burn yourself already?
I don't know.
Oh, he definitely burned himself. Dude, isn't it crazy how fucking lame these kids are? Because they're like getting hyped over riding a fucking automatic dirt bike and like not even wheeling it or anything.
You know
lame.
What? I think they're onto it next and it's gonna take some falls, but I think they got it.
Yeah, okay.
They don't even know whose bike they're on, dude, and it's actually a legend from Nitro Circus, so that's why they're doing good, probably.
Oh, okay. What's the person's name?
Banks.
Banks from Nitro. All right.
Yeah.
Well, hey man, I like the positive energy for the homies, dude.
This is more Indiana than Indiana.
All right.
I'll try.
This is where we learn how to wheelie, all right?
Oh, so no.
We don't really have time for a hospital visit, Brayson. Let's, give me a second.
Shit.
Oh no. Oh. Brayson. No way he's getting up there.
He just got himself so dirty, dude.
He's as dark as me now, fuck.
Dude.
Ray! Fuck it up!
What?
What the fuck did he
do? I wasn't going down that! You wanna go down, Edwin?
I'll try. Hit the little kid, we'll give you $5.
Please.
It's something! It's like a Twitch sub! It's actually a Twitch sub! Oh my god!
He doesn't see it! He doesn't!
Dude.
Shit.
There's just nothing better than knowing that the kid that wears pearls got shit on.
I love it. There's some sweet justice to this.
So that's gonna be a video. We're sorry for the lack of communication from us to you guys during that whole time. We were a little frustrated when we got kicked out and we were just like finding anything that would work out to keep us in Florida for a little bit longer.
Yeah, and we're actually gonna jump back to that kick out because we just wanna talk a little bit about it. purely the reason we got kicked out was because of our YouTube channel. He actually mentioned to us that he has friends that own a Home Depot back at home that he said they know us, actually. Like, they've seen us, like, in our stuff. And he was not happy at all when he kicked us out. So we kind of just wanted to go back to this to let you guys know, if our own family members are kicking us out of places like this solely because of our YouTube and we're still filming videos, I think that should show everybody that we're kind of serious about this stuff. All right, everybody, thank you for watching the video.
Hey, Wyatt, why are we in Parkview Field right now?
Hell if I know about it.
Camera say infant?
Huh?
What? What are you talking about?